Hello and welcome. This is Green Bay 347 here coming at you from the Wave SMP server. This is episode 3, where today we're going to have a pretty cool episode that I've planned for you. So off camera, I, made some more chests. I got some animals that you can see down there. I've just been doing some farming, and I actually started a strip mine, but... Oh, what's this? Care package to Green Bay 347 from Yogg. Okay. See what's in it. A glowstone dust, a cauldron, magma block, quartz, netherrack, wool, and a snowball. Well, thanks, Yogg. Shout out to Yogg for the gift and the sweet care package. And I'll be happy to take that chest off your hands as well. But, I'll put that stuff away eventually, but I want to show you what I've been doing over here. Oh no, it's raining, so why don't we just go ahead and take a little quick nap? Right now we're on with Jag, Neon Haunter, who's part of Scrub Central. Their first video just came out, hilarious. And Yogurt is on here as well, so we can go take a look at what I've done. Over here, you will see these cows. Are my sounds down all the way? Is that what's going on? I don't know. But you see the cows over here, chickens, bok bok, and some piggies. And I also started the strip mine, ran out of ladders on my way up, but so I probably won't do much strip mining on camera unless I do like a time lapse or anything. We're gonna go on with today's episode, but first I want to add in some clips that I have from Waddle's stream yesterday. That was a lot of fun. He and I actually worked on a little farm at spawn. See, can you see it from here? Yes, you can. Let me go this way more so you can see it. We made like a little carrot farm at spawn for everyone so they can get some food. So we're going to continue with the episode. I hope you enjoy these clips. And when we get back, we're going to work on our shop at spawn. Hello and welcome. This is Green Bay 347 here coming at you from the Wave SMP server. I'm joined here by my friend Waddles, who's currently streaming. Say hi, Waddles.
Hello, Green Day and his fans.
Green Day. New album just came out. Turn it up.
Yeah, I didn't really hear it though. I didn't hear much of it.
It was pretty good. Ooh, Jag just joined the game too. Jag is also in the chat with us. Say hi, Jag. He said hi, guys. There we go.
Hi, Jag. Jag says hi. Oh, he says he can't. He types it though. He types it. Let's get a hashtag JagTube in here.
Hashtag JagTube.
There we go. And hey, you don't got to thank me for streaming, of course. Oh, sorry, that's my telephone. Whoopsie. We are gonna build a little shop at. Well, not a shop. I'm sorry, I misspoke. We're gonna build a. What are we gonna build?
Community farm type thing.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna build. Should we wait to trek across the water until
Jag gets all sorted?
Or I mean we'll just let the sun set, then you'll sleep, and then we can go, and then we'll meet Jag up. We'll wait to start for Jag, because he it looks like he's reinstalling some stuff, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it sounds good. I can tell some people about our about this boat over here. So Yogurt, who he said don't wait on him. Okay. But Yogurt, okay. who was on earlier, hung out with us for a little bit, he said he was coming to kill me, and so I was getting ready to get off and Waddles was getting ready to leave the server, and we were joking that, when we came back there was gonna be a battleship in the in the water. And so when I logged in, here it is, this beautiful ship that Yog built. So shout out to him. I think his link should be in the descriptions for both of our things, so
it should. Yeah. It should. Yep. That mischievous Yogg, he's pretty legit, you guys. He's pretty funny. Jag, I think you can hear my chat somewhere, maybe. But Dan Jamrim wants me to tell you that he says you're Grian or Grian, however you pronounce that. That's what he says. Mm-hmm. Can I take one of these blue flowers?
Oh, yeah, man. For sure.
Just as a souvenir. So that's a souvenir for this wonderful moment.
As a remembrance from your swamp trip.
Exactly, exactly. They are. These are my favorite kind of flowers, honestly. Like,
mine too.
I love the dye that it makes. Doesn't it make, what does it make?
Cyan,
the light blue. It's a light blue one.
Yeah.
I love that like the wool color. Yeah. I love the wool color of it. Mm-hmm. You know. Okay. Well, I think you should be able to sleep now.
Okay. Cool.
I'm assuming you don't want strangers sleeping in your room.
I mean, you know, whatever.
No, I'm just kidding. I like what you did here with the door, like above the staircase with the door. That's really nice.
Thank you.
Yeah. I like that. It goes, like, blends right into it. I might have to steal that somewhere.
Ooh, yeah. Well, okay, people. I'll be back when we're over by the farms. Wiles and I are going to hang out here for a little bit, get ready to head over there and get started, and we'll see you over there. Okay, and we're back over here with Waddles, and Withy was just here. Withy disappeared. Oh, Withy's
I'm
over there.
I'm coming back.
There he is. Say hi to everyone, Withy. Yeah. Oh. Jag's here too.
Oh, ooh. Sorry.
Hi.
Ooh. 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 So many people
on this farm. Yeah.
Ooh. Okay.
There's more people at the top of the hill. Oh, they're going.
What's up?
Neon and Camel Kid were here.
Oh, yeah. Neon just gone. Camel Kid. Hello.
Oh. And they, as they wander off into the distance,
they're scared of you.
Oh.
Me and Withy are pretty scary with our iron armor.
Oh.
Yeah, I feel a bit underdressed at the moment.
Yeah, I feel you, Jag. I feel a little bit naked right now. This is not appropriate. I am sorry, you guys.
I'm enjoying it, don't worry.
It's all good.
I didn't mean to leave my house like this. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm sorry, everybody. Hey.
Yeah, I'm gonna add a little. Yep. Withy knows
what's
up.
Yeah, I see you. I see you.
We're not trying to have anybody falling in this water now. We need these.
What's happening?
We're gonna put lily pads over the water so that the carrots don't fall in and people don't fall in.
Yeah. Good call. Hold on. This looks a bit odd to me. I'm just trying to add random detail because why not? You know.
I have. No, never mind. That was going to be a real dumb idea. I was going to say you could use flaming netherrack for a light, but that would kind of set things on fire. So.
Yeah. It might burn down this town. Yeah.
We don't want that.
I like
the idea,
though.
We don't
want
to mess up this beauty that Yoke has over here. I really love like the walkway up to his place with the gravel and cobble mix. And he has this like little water feature over here. It looks real nice.
Yeah, I like what he's doing over there with his base. That's really nice. Yog, we like it. And hey, it's okay, OPBM.
Did you guys see his Yog shop?
Which, the one up on the mountain?
Yeah.
We haven't gone
yes,
to it yet.
I didn't go in it, though. I saw it.
It's got his horse trapped in there.
Ooh.
Oh, does it?
He likes trapping horses, I've noticed.
Cable Kid, we... Uh-oh. Rip
to spawn.
Hey,
I'll give some of this young mutton. I'll hook him up.
I'd give him food, but I only got the 2 steak. Need that for myself.
Oh, yeah. We got a stormy day again.
Stormy. Who can get to the bed first? Let's see. Okay, I'm in there.
Okay, you're good. Okay, hey, thank you. Let's see. We'll do this and Yeah, like
there we go.
Nice. Yeah, just a little bit more detail is fun, right? Right?
Yeah,
right?
Like maybe.
Somebody found some horses.
I think we know who.
GG.
Yep. We got it. We got to give him the rip. I'm sorry, mates. That sucks. That's okay.
Yeah.
We've all been there, except some of us.
Me.
we haven't died, but we've
on the server so far. Or at least.
Wait, no.
Yog
does.
Yog has more than me, I think.
Yog has 5.
I think he has 6 now. He died again.
Oh, he has 6.
Yeah, he kept dying when he was by my name.
But it's okay, Yog. It's okay, Yog.
Kid needs some peace.
He doesn't seem to be noticing us at the moment, so it should be fine.
Yeah, he's a dumb nut looking at him, staring at the cliff.
I'm gonna go
better not hack in.
This whole area inside the canyon, I'm gonna take.
This whole, like, yeah, this is gonna be pretty darn epic. This is gonna be cool.
Ooh.
I like it.
Ooh.
What you got? Oh, you got a care package, mate? Ooh. Oh, there's another Skelly.
Oh, he's making it.
Unbreaking one helmet.
Wait, what?
He dropped an Unbreaking one helmet.
Hey, there's another one right here. For ages, got nothing.
I've gotten 2 today, but before that, I haven't gotten any drops.
There's that one.
Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. I really wish he'd drop a bow.
Is he on the horse?
I think so. Nicely done.
Well, he's dead now. Rip. And hey there, MJC. What's going on in Titan? This is on PC. It is on PC, like OPBM said. And now, Dark Oak Forest. I'm on the hunt for a Dark Oak Forest now.
Ooh, you know what? I think I actually know where one is.
Does anyone join? Okay. Okay.
I think there's a Dark Oak Forest. Yeah, if we head
level
west.
60. Okay, I'll follow you. I'll follow you. You're the leader. I'm on a quest for saplings.
I need it.
Because Dark Oak is my favorite weapon in the game, so it's a must-have. Wait, are we going west right now? Am I going the right way? Yes.
I'm not sure.
West.
I wouldn't be able to tell you. Following.
Yeah, same. Yeah, level 60. What up? Yeah, and hey, I will see you later, Place Hunter. Thanks for hanging around
You're
today.
You're level 60.
I am level 60. I got a spawner set up at my base.
Yeah. I'm level 6 infantry. I'm throwing my sword in the ground.
Oh.
Good.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Someone's gonna blow up.
I should turn them into minion points. What's minion points? OPBM. I'm very confused.
Oh snap!
Oh no! Rip. Well,
that caught me.
I wish
guard.
I recorded that. Chummies, get your stuff.
I was recording. Yeah. Go ahead. I'm not too far away.
Okay.
Do you want me to make a chest? I'll make a chest.
Yeah.
Sure. I can't quite hold it all.
All right. We'll be. Am I clear?
Health there.
Yeah. You give them. I got your back.
There you Sweet. Go.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Doom ba doom ba doom.
Oh. Anyway. Oh, zombie! Watch out! Oh, wait, guys. Wait. Does anybody have that bed?
Coming in.
I don't have the bed.
I got the bed.
You got it? Okay. Just wondering.
No, that's a sign. Here's the bed.
I got a bed. Place is a sign. Nice. I got a bed.
Close enough. Okay, so we're heading back over here to our shop. Uh-oh. Bit of an issue. Good thing Yogg's here to help out. But there's some skeletons that somebody must have spawned. I swear, there are more skeleton traps on this server than anywhere I've ever seen in my entire life. I promise you. It's ridiculous. Let's see, let's go in and hit them. My armor's about gone too, which isn't a good thing, but my inventory's full, so looks like they didn't drop anything special anyway, but this is where our shop is going to be. So, I think that's from Yogg. The future site of Green Bay's Chop Shop. Oh, goodness, there's more! For Pete's sake. I forgot the skeleton that kind of lags over here, but this is Withy's nether shop that he made. So let's see. Half a stack of glowstone for 5 iron. I'm actually about to take some of that. One stack of quartz. Let's see, payment here. So we're going to have to come back and get some of that. Withy has a packed ice shop. Yogg has a packed ice shop. Then the flower pot shop is right here. I've actually been a customer of that. I bought some cactus there pretty cheap. So that was great. But we have with us lots of stone, a little bit of wood, some iron for some stuff. And I think the chop shop isn't going to be too huge, but it's going to be a pretty decent size. So let's go ahead and put some dirt in our hands here and get started with this bad boy. Let's see. Now Jag was on a little second ago, but he left while I was AFK, and then Yogg and I were just playing for a little bit. He actually showed me this cool passageway that he made that goes up to Scrub Central's base, goes to my base. It's really cool. It's underground and there's like ice there, so you can go really quickly. But yeah, it's really cool. So anyway, let's break this here. So we having a little block lag? Ooh, yeah, we are. It's all good. We'll fix it all up. But, yeah, let's just go ahead and tear these down because we're going to get started on this bad boy. Now, I'm going to make it kind of medieval-ish, but not completely medieval. Yogg said, see ya. Bye, Yogg. Okay. But, is he leaving? Maybe. Yogg is definitely the most, he has the most deaths on the server, but you know, I think he's also on more than anyone else, so that has a lot to do with it. So let's go ahead and make a chest, just so that we're not completely, you know, out here looking silly. Boom. That's not right. Okay, there we go. Let's make our chest. and throw that down right here. Let's just throw all the smooth stone in there. Cobblestone. Definitely stuff we don't need right this second. Okay, and then let's just make a couple stacks of the... This isn't even going to be a stack, is it? Might be a stack. But let's just make, a couple stacks of stone bricks. So what we're going to do first is lay down kind of the base of this place. So I kind of want an off-center door. So let's just throw a block, you know, here. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Three. Then if the end of it is going to be here. Three, four, five. I'm so bad at building on camera, but I know people like to see it, so here it is in all of its awfulness and ugliness, me building on camera. Hope you all enjoy. But let's see here. I don't think I want to go up this far, because I kind of want to be on the same, maybe a little deeper in than Withy's shop, but let's see, one... We could have a center door. No, we don't want it to be centered. We want it to be off-centered. So then you walk in, it's gonna be meat all over here. It's gonna look great. It's gonna be fabulous. And let's go ahead and just put this on the back here. Ooh, did not bring a bed. So I'm gonna run over to Yogg's bed, sleep, and then I will be back. Okay, so now what we're doing is we're just doing kind of a random-ish floor, you know, really want to mix up these, you know, stones. It's going to be mostly cobblestone, which I know doesn't look fantastic in everyone's pack that they use, but, you know, I like the variants that are in mine. So let's see, can we even get a cobblestone variant? Is that something you can throw us real quick, game? Probably not. That's all right. Let's just throw in some of the stone brick, smooth stone. Now it looks kind of like a mess right now, and that's kind of how it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be kind of a cracked, you know, older building, but you know, it's gonna be nice. You know, it's not gonna be like a trashy beat up place, but you know, it's a butcher shop. It's not supposed to look like a, you know, like a palace or anything. So yeah, I like that a lot. This is a lot of gray. We're gonna need some definite color to mix that up, which is why I brought along redstone. So the redstone is so that we can kind of, you know, throw that places, and I think it'll look kind of nice. You know, we're not gonna put it in those places necessarily because we need to figure out some of the decoration stuff, but so another thing we're gonna do is have an anvil, but the anvil's not gonna be an anvil, it's gonna be like a chopping block thing. Okay, so use your imaginations here for a minute, and pretend that this is not an anvil. It is actually a chopper thingy. So let's see, if we walk in, okay, I'm gonna grab this wood, except the wood's with me, so never mind. 14, is that a good amount? Let's see, we can make some chests with that. Let's say we have chests here, here, here. Okay, then over here. So this is going to be like pig, chicken, cow. Okay, so let's just say that those are the meats we're going to have, because I don't think it's worth it to really have a whole sheep thing going on. We can have that. Then like, let's see. We can get some slabs. Oops, didn't want to do that. It'd be nice if we could like weaken the anvil, but that's okay, it's not worth all that mess. But let's just throw this like over here. Can we put, no, we can't put blood on that. But let's see, let's make some dark oak slabs. And then I guess we need to build up this wall a little bit, don't we? Maybe I'll throw some cobblestone in there. Nope, just stone bricks. Nope, cobblestone. Because I can't just build with one block. I'm sorry, I can't do it. I can't, in good conscience, with good frame of mind, build with just one block. Something about me, I just can't do it. And this isn't really the type of place you'd have windows in. Like, maybe we'll have some windows up front, but that's gonna be about it, you know? Because you don't really want to look in someplace and see all your food getting murdered. So, yeah. We'll have, like, a window there. Maybe a window there. No, no window there. We could have a window, like, here, maybe. So if we build up this wall. And then we could throw a window in here, I suppose. Wouldn't be terrible. Right? People could see from there. Yeah, that'll work if we throw a window there. So, there you go. We have windows, people. Everyone who was worried that we weren't going to have any windows here. What you think this is? Boy, this is a chop shop. This is the chop shop, son. Chop, chop, chop shop. Chop. Choppy chop. Chop shop. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. So how's this looking so far? It's looking very gray. Very, very gray. The color's gonna help a little bit, but I don't know how much. So let's see. How can we make it look like we're drying meat? I think we can put some item frames, maybe do that. But let's take these slabs. Maybe we have another chest? We do. Like a chest here with some slabs around it. I don't know. That looks stupid and dumb. I don't like it. Don't like it. Now we can do this, can't we? Yes, we can. We can have cutting boards. Okay. I figured it out, what I'm doing here. Slabs here, okay. These are going to be cutting boards. You know, so this is blood all around here. So everyone who's grossed out, good, because you should be, because this is just blood just hanging around here. We can have some hanging racks over here. Let's just build this up. 4. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Let's see. We know that this is probably going to be a stair, because that's just what I do. Yeah, so let's grab... What else are we going to throw in here? Let's Yogg. Hi, Yogg. On his magic horse that you can't see him on. Yeah, he looks like he's over there, but he's actually not. Oh! Disappeared. He is a ninja. Okay, but I actually have changed my mind about something. We're going to throw some wood in here now. Boop, boop, boop. This we're gonna tear down, throw in some wood. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish some decorating things. I'm probably gonna run back to my base, honestly, and get some glass. But yeah, and I'll see you when this is looking a little bit more finished. Okay, let's walk in and take a look. So I've got some decorations here. I've got the bloody crafting table, some things hanging here. I need to put some meat in those, I guess. I just put like some of that. Chicken right there. Why not? Yeah, I think that looks somewhat decent, right? Right, maybe? Yeah, I think so. Okay, so let's just put a sign up. First a sign here that says chop shop in construction, or under construction. Under construction. Do not enter. Okay, so we have that there. Is there anything in here we need really badly? Let's grab this iron real quick. Let's make a door, because we don't have one for it. Let's make a dark oak door, maybe? Does that sound good? Let me do another one. Okay. Ugh, this lag is getting on my last nerve, I'll tell you that. Okay? Because it's just being obnoxious at this point. See, just look at the craziness that's ensuing in my inventory right now. Currently have an X for where it's supposed to be, like, my thing. Okay, now we need to make stairs, too. So let's wait for this crafting table to actually open. Thank you for doing that for me. Let's do, I guess, cobble stairs. No, we have wood there, so we should probably have a wooden stair. Okay. Oh, no thank you. No thank you. Oh my gosh. This is really gonna drive me nuts. It is. Because I really want to record right now, and it's going great, but you know, the lag is a bit of a problem. I don't know what's making it lag, because nothing should be. I don't think. How's that look? Oh, well that's not right. That's not right at all. Okay, how's that look? Okay. I can live with that. We're gonna have to put glass here, though. Oh, hello. Block that just appeared in my face. Okay. Oh, are you gonna... What's going on there? Okay, there we go. So, that's what we have so far. I'm gonna work some more on the roof and work on getting some meat, but yeah, I think this is as far as we're gonna get today, excuse me, on this chop shop. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay everybody, we're here at the community XP farm that Withy built, and it's kind of loud because I made some modifications, but yep, we're here just getting some XP. But that'll do it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching. This has been Green Bay 347, and I'll see ya!